lived in a place called the inner city. Getting ahead was strictly a no-no, because nobody cares what happens to the folks that live in the ghetto.
Thousands of lives wasting away, people living from day to day. It's a challenge just staying alive, because in the ghetto,
coming home and finding all their possessions gone.